Thank you. Thank you. Mitsubishi mind. Any other questions?
Didn't I just catch on the radio this morning Toyota coming out with a hydrogen car?
Yes.
What? How is that going to fit into this whole picture?
It fits okay if the state of Massachusetts wants hydrogen cars. A hydrogen car is an electric car with a big battery, only it has a hydrogen fuel cell to keep that battery charged up. So think of it as a pure electric car, has a plug on the side as well, and hydrogen. Can do it either way. Toyota, because there's 28 hydrogen refueling stations in California, they're going to sell them there as an experiment. They're at $70,000. They'll probably make 12. Okay? But there's no infrastructure in all of New England. The closest hydrogen fueling station to us is Syracuse, New York. Okay? And you can only drive about 300 miles. I think it's a great idea, but the Massachusetts voters would have to vote to spend $1 million for every hydrogen fueling station we want to put in. Level 3 charging stations right now are $15,000. A hydrogen fuel cell competes with a battery car. They're competition. I'm betting on the battery car. Good stuff, but expensive, and no place to get the fuel.
You said these charging stations. Have all these electric car companies agreed on the same plug?
Yeah, everybody but Tesla.
Because I saw Tesla stations at some of our...
Yeah, Tesla doing their own thing. Like I said before, they're on their own, they're doing their own thing. Mostly they were too impatient for the government to get the charging station done. You can drive a Tesla from Boston to LA today and charge up along the way for free. All the charging stations are done. We have a highway across the United States to drive a Tesla S, but no one else can plug in. It's a proprietary plug. Every other car has the same plug. We got the charging stuff with us to show you if you're interested. Do we need to stop? Is that a question? Yeah.
The Ecotarium is going to install 2 charging stations for 4 cars within the next couple of 3 months.
Oh, who's that?
The Ecotarium.
Oh, good. You know what? We're members because we bring our grandkids there. We've been asking them forever. I hope it was my suggestion that they get every single time I show up. I do. I heaven forbid I pull in anywhere without a charging station. My wife knows. They're going to get the lecture. Anybody else? Yeah.
How many miles can you go on the Nissan Leaf before you have to charge it?
50 to 100, depending on how you drive and how cold it is. So 50 is the worst I've ever seen. We've had ours through 2 New England winters. And I've got a little over 100 miles to the charge, but it makes my wife nervous as it gets a little closer to the end.
We have time for one more question.
Yeah, one more. Yeah.
Are there other forms of hybrid, like on big trucks?
Every classification. Yeah, you can go from 16-wheelers. If you're in Los Angeles...
Yeah. Are there other forms that are emerging as a mainstream?
The question is, what else do we have? You said hybrids. Is there other things we can do to make it fuel efficient? Lots of things. The next Bill Gates will be the person that invents a battery that is cheap money. You go 500 miles to a charge and charges in 10 minutes. If somebody does that, and the good news is, the Obama administration has put more money into battery research in the last 8 years than you could imagine. Not good for us because it's in Michigan. But the United States, we're posed to leading the technology, the next really big breakthrough in Holland, Michigan, where there's a ton of research going on and a lot of federal dollars put up there. I hope they get there before some other country does. Thank you very much for your time. I really appreciate it. We'll be out of the parking lot.
We have a Prius
for your club, by the way. If you ever meet a Prius, we got a nice shiny red one here for you. That's for you, sir.
Thank you. And we have a tech for you.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.